Hi, I'm Will, and I'm the product manager on QuickBooks for Mac. Giving employees access to QuickBooks can be a powerful way of enhancing their productivity, enabling them to get the information they need without having to ask someone else. However, you may want to limit what employees can see and do to ensure that your financial data stays safe. QuickBooks 2011 for Mac offers two major options when setting up users. An administrative user has access to all QuickBooks functionality and data, including the ability to create other users. Administrative access should only be given to the most trusted employees and business partners. Choosing Selected Access allows you to enable and disable 8 categories of features. Accounts Payable includes access to bills, credit card charges, and purchase orders, plus the Vendor Center and Accounts Payable reports. Accounts Receivable includes access to invoices, sales receipts, received payments, estimates, and statements, plus the Customer Center and Accounts Receivable reports. Checking and credit cards includes access to checks, making deposits, and enter credit card charges. Inventory includes access to purchase orders, receiving goods, adjusting inventory, and inventory reports. Payroll includes access to paychecks and payroll accounts, plus the employee list. Sensitive accounting activities includes access to all accounts, transfer funds, general journal entries, and online banking. Sensitive reporting activities includes access to all QuickBooks reports. Time tracking includes access to timesheets, importing my time data, and time reports. You can also customize the picture that appears next to each user's name when logging into QuickBooks. Simply find the image you want to use, drag it onto the image well, and you're done. For security reasons, we strongly encourage you to set a unique password for each user. If you want your employees to set their own passwords, you can use a temporary one. Then they can access the Users and Passwords window themselves and change the temporary password to a more secure one. If you'd like to be able to initiate chats between users, for example when turning off multi-user to perform file maintenance, be sure to enter the user's iChat name. QuickBooks lets you set a security question for each user. That way, if a user forgets his password, he can simply enter the answer to his security question to access QuickBooks and reset his password. As an alternative, an administrator can reset other users' passwords.